You may have to get them tall to get them out.
Now, you gonna eat a big birthday cake too?
I don't know where it was.
Don't bite it. Don't bite it. Lick it. No. Carol. You eat the birthday cake out? Okay. You're the ice queen too. Cody man? Did you want
the... Yeah, I like it. I think
look at this birthday.
It looks kind of like ours. How does this thing zoom? Oh, you
get some more chips.
Oh, you want mom to take it out?
Elizabeth. Ooh, what a sweet smile.
Hold on, I know operation
battery's
not included.
Thank you, Ray.
I'm in there. Hey,
what is this? Bubble gum, Ray.
Carol.
Ray.
Cody. Cody.
Cody Allen.
Cody. Hi. Say hi.
Did you put in Carol, thank you for the bubble?
Hold on.
Tell Carol, thank you.
Whoa.
And look, go tell Mama thank you for the flashlight. See, Mama, go tell her. And there's Mallory. Thank her for the bubbles, too. And Uncle Glenn. Can you thank Mama There's Mama right there. Look, thank you, Mama.
Wait a minute. I'm looking. Sing it for me while I look.
Where is Jonathan?
Whole new world.
He and Stevie, I think they went upstairs.
Yeah, I forgot about him in his car. Come on, you got a car chair.
I think it.
He's fixing it.
Oh, wait.
No. That little one first. I think that was good.
Excuse me.
My birthday.
It won't be too long, will it, baby?
Get your powder.
Hello.
You open that powder, too?
Yeah. Jonathan, did you want me to open your cards for you? Okay. I'd be happy to.
Let me see your teeth. Oh, I see it. Oh, nice. Steven.
What
did Alex get? Oh my. What did Mama get for Mother's Day?
Cody.
I'll play two on that.
I can't be how you do.
Jonathan, what did you get?
I think you put it in the cat.
Oh, Steve, here's our cards.
Jonathan, what did you get? Money? Oh. That's not really what you were hoping for, is it?
Oh, yeah.
Your mom was doing it. Isn't that what he did for him?
Betty, how much did you take in? Well, get a add machine, we'll add it all up. We'll take a tally.
Okay, let's dad first ring. Well, maybe you do it this side. Yeah. Oh, Brad, which side you put the stuff in?
Right there, the blue side.
Yeah.
Lots of money. The cards.
Of course, it's the fall. Those cards are beautiful, aren't they?
Well, okay. Get in there. Oh, you put the one there. You put it in there.
Okay.
Now shoot it.
Yeah.
Shoot it out the way.
Pair of pants and $35. That's wonderful.
We got it. We just gotta have a touch. And I don't have it.
It's dripping, pal. Take them outside, Belle.
Here,
how do you go? You're
dripping
this
all over me.
You gotta shoot it.
Okay, take them outside, Belle.
Alright,
let's go outside. Dad's going home in the bed. Hey, Daddy.
What'd you get, Mama?
We just took Betty's picture with the kids. They weren't either one too happy with their picture. They said they only snapped it once.
Here, hold it up so I can get it on the camera. I can't reach. Oh.
This was just like, but I thought it was.
Huh?
We're talking
German.
I just want to know what you're talking about.
Y'all want to see Jan's prom?
Yes. You
got the cell phone outside?
Who's this redheaded dude she's with?
Oh, that's good. I already take a long gander at that can.
Who's that?
Stevie and Chris and Ben.
Gloria.
Let's get pictures.
That coffee should be nice. Not yet, but you want
to see it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. Happy birthday to you.
Blow it out.
Trick candle.
No, Mom, are you fixing him?
They brought me back.
Oh, okay. And yours is in the middle by his.
Woo, look at that, Chris. Hey.
Where's Al? They were growing. I don't know where they are now.
It's a pretty blue bubble in that
package. Yeah. How old is it? 15. Yeah. Whoa. You're going to be getting up there any minute.
That's terrific. You might drop a little rock.
Let's go. Alex, you want to?
He's pulling at him. Alex,
do you want to help Brandon open his
presents? No.
I don't know.
This is from
Mama
and
Papa.
That's for Brandon.
I don't know why. Thanks, Mama. They would. I don't know if they meant they.
Oh, we have never seen things like that. That is so cute.
Dennis, you pick this card out.
Yes, sir. You better believe it. I put that money in there, too.
Aw, isn't that cute? Thank you.
Thanks, Tiffany and Glenn.
The Chrissy's run off in here.
That's cute.
Well, what's your problem?
I like that one.
You like that one, too.
I like that one, too.
This is to help Brandon when he wants to bite off something. His teeth so bad.
Look at that. Look at her. Biting them.
It probably had a card laying on top of it.
And I shouldn't know which one it was. I bet it's Valerie. You remember we had your birthday and you got lots of presents? Remember?
Thank you, Ray.
That money, money.
Money in every one of these cards.
Joy
is
something
else. Valerie does. Valerie, though. Yeah. Here, they have some money.
You know, this is a birthday card. See what it is. I want to figure out what that is. Octopus.
It's a spider. It's a cute little card. That's cute.
You see, I understand. It's been 2 months.
Thank you, Gloria.
$5. Like, give me the $2.25 and a piece of paper. It says no birthday.
Well, that's true.
Maybe one of these years you'll get three to think.
It's not my knees.
Look over here, Brandon. Hey. Brandon.
These crutches are adjustable.
Oh.
Good try, lad.
Back your face, guys. Prep. Eyes on the ball. What?
Garrett, it's you. Just tag your base. Throw it
home. Tag your base, Lord.
Come on, Davey. Get the ball.
Hit the ball, David. Not the tee now.
You ready, Brock? Get that 1 foot on, 1 foot off. Ready? Come on.
Hang in there, David. Woo! All right.
Way to go.
You okay, David? Way to go, David.
You did good. Just like Dave Justice.
Let's go, Lord. Brock, let's take off running, bud.
Yeah, his brakes are not too good.
run.
Run!
Come on. Brock!
David, come on.
Brock!
David,
go back.
Him back, huh? You just pointed him back at the dead body.